It's just a guitar solo I was working on.